All right, here's a neat one that we got in not too long ago. We usually don't get these kind of items, so I'm really excited about bringing it to you. You can see it's about 1/6 scale, so good for your 12-inch G.I. Joes. Does come in its original box. I don't know whether or not this, the cellophane portion of it, is original or not. We've left it on because of that, but everything in there seems exactly as it came. And this is a pretty cool piece right here. This is from the good folks at Strombecker. You know them from such things as Tootsie Toys was their line of cars, their die-cast stuff. So they've been around for seemingly a million years. It's molded of Tenite. What is that? I have no idea. We didn't even bother looking that up. Just whatever cool thing that they thought would have been neat. These comes from probably around the late 70s, early 80s, near as we can tell, and it's part of their Circle H line. Now, it's a little tough. Like I said, we left the cellophane on there because I cannot tell if it's original or not. At first, I just thought that somebody put that on to protect it inside, but looking over it a little bit more, it's got a little bit of age, it's got a little bit of wear, and I think, based on comps that look just like this, that's how it came. It didn't come with the hard plastic of today's windows that it would have, the hard plastic window. I think it came like this, and either the seam burst or somebody went to remove it, maybe tried to slide it out, but he seems to be in there, and he is pretty solid. So I'm going to do my best to show you the horse itself as best as we can still in the packaging. Pretty neat to see something of this age still in the packaging exactly like that, especially since this packaging was not meant to last. They were known for their dime store items back in the day, and even more recently, I suppose, known for their dime store items. So this would have gone to, you know, your local Woolworth store, been sold pretty cheaply, and now seen what the prices of these are doing. They're very hard to find, especially in this condition. So we're excited to get this. We hope you get a chance to look it over. Taking some pictures in the catalog so you can look at it as well. But I really want you to see all that detail in the mane. That nice blending work in the colors. The brown, beige there. Really a cool piece. And if we can get a little bit more close up on that head. Yeah, so some really, really nice work there. So check this one out, you horse lovers, you 12-inch G.I. Joe collectors, you 12-inch anything collectors, you're really going to like this. This is a really cool piece that we are happy to get and make available to you. Head on over to TheBigToyAuction.com where you can see this and all the other items we've got this week. Leave your pre-bids right now, but we encourage you to join us on the live auction event. That's where you get the good deals. That's where you really shine. Either way you choose to do it, we look forward to seeing you at the auction.